For making paper cup Santa, I am using paper cup, a rectangular piece of paper for making face of Santa, a triangular red colored piece of paper for making Santa's cap, a small piece of white and black piece of paper for making Santa's eyes, glue, scissor and cotton. I need to fix the face of Santa in this way on the paper cup. So first of all, I am cutting out the eyes for Santa, a small red nose, and fixing it on the paper. I am also going to fix the mustache in this way using the glue. Now I am going to fix Santa's cap, and for that one I am fixing a small white circular piece of paper on Santa's cap, and I have fixed it on the paper cup using cello tape because in that way it will be fixed well. I have fixed a mouth also, a red colored shape. Now I need to fix the beard and the hairs of Santa. For that one I am using glue. Before fixing the beard and the hairs, I have given proper shape to the cotton using my hands. A free hand is required for that one. And now you can see that I have fixed the beard, the hairs and all other parts. At last, I have fixed a small patch of cotton on the top to give it a look like this one. Isn't it beautiful?